Hey guys, this is Techy Farm Dad here with the new game Hot Ones, where we eat hot sauce and ask hot questions. I'm here with Techy Farm Boy, his good friend.
He forgot his name.
You can do it.
Zhime.
Yep, okay.
We're totally not affiliated with First We Feast.
And also, along for the ride, Techy Farm Brother. So today our challenge, we have the good lineup here, from Easy Peasy to Oh My Squeezy. We start off with Sriracha, moving on to the Jalapeno, then on the Habanero with the Pineapple, the Widow's Kiss Habanero, take a jump over to the Ghost Pepper with the Headless Horseradish Sauce. And then everyone knows it from Hot Ones, the Homajang. And then the Last Dab Redux. This is the, this was last year's hottest hot sauce, as Pepper X with the Chocolate Pepper X. And what do you think about this?
I've eaten it 3 times before on my channel.
You've eaten what?
This.
What is this?
This.
I don't know what this is. You have to kind of explain what this is. I could point at anything, call it this, and have no clue what it is.
Last Dab Redux.
Are you guys excited?
No.
No.
Of course I am.
Alright, so what we're doing is we're going to put a little dab of each sauce on the chip and try it together. So the first one is Sriracha. Everybody, you ready?
No.
No.
And go.
It's not hot, hot, man.
It tastes like a bell pepper.
It's hot.
I'm actively dying of cardiac arrest.
I'm just doing this because I'm a little thirsty.
Wimp.
All right, so not super hot sauce, not super hot question.
Okay.
What's your YouTube channel?
Thank you, Farm Boy. Subscribe for more original content.
Sign. Subscribe for video.
Everybody. Hit that thumbs up and the bell for notifications.
Click that like button and super red like my ready facey.
All right, moving on to jalapenos, everybody. Go ahead.
Ah, I touched my finger. Oh my.
That's not that bad.
Oh, I hate that taste. The spice I can handle, but the taste is horrible.
Oh yeah.
It's not that bad.
Okay, mild flavor. A little lime, a little cilantro.
It's like a little spicy.
Next question. Craziest thing you've ever eaten?
What have I eaten in my life?
I have once eaten octopus.
That's called calamari for number one.
I have no idea what my life is.
Rattlesnake.
Very good. So stepping up into the habanero, we'll see what you think.
Hot chill.
I thought that won't cut that bad.
Straight on the tongue, not afraid.
It's not that, it's not spicy.
It's a little spicy.
It's in the back of my throat and that's when it hurts.
It's good.
Yep.
It's a little spicy, but.
Habanero kind of hits you in a little different place.
It's not afraid to come out immediately.
All right. This is where I show you the Instagram picture and you give us a little bit more detail.
I'm going to assume it's one of those pictures you really just, the longer you look at it, the more it hurts you.
Also, you don't have Instagram. So this sauce is the Black Widow's Kiss, is also habanero. Yeah. Let's see what you guys think about this.
What if I slap my hand and just launch it in my mouth? Then again, I might not make it. It might go straight in my eye. Ew, once again I hate the taste. It tastes like an embalmed rat from the 17th century.
How do you know how that tastes?
It tastes like an embalmed rat from the 17th century.
Alright, I do have to warn you, we are taking a little bit of a leap here, going from Black Widow's Kiss to the Headless Horseradish Sauce.
It doesn't leave me without a head.
So this is going from a habanero to a ghost pepper. No, 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 we don't drink out of the container. No. Put it back.
Oh god, I can't breathe.
You guys want to drop off here?
No, I'm dropping out.
No, never. I ran out of hot questions. How are you guys liking this?
I hate it.
I like the pain.
So this one is probably about 200,000 Scoville. I don't know, 250. It has a good taste.
I didn't taste anything. All I taste is flame.
That used to be my offline aliens.
Did you eat that one?
Yes.
It's one of my favorites. Hey, need some milk.
No.
You guys are killing too much milk.
Hey, if y'all want 20% off at bruh.com, use code BOOKBOCKYSLUSH.
All right.
Laugh the pain away.
Moving on to Ghost Pepper with the Homajang.
Y'all go sauce on or sauce off your tongue?
I go sauce everywhere.
I go sauce straight on the source.
Mainly in my esophagus.
A demon scream.
What's the question?
Is that hot?
It was a little cake.
I'm not sure how I feel about this. Are you my hot sauce?
Are you my hot sauce? I've lost all feeling in my eyes. I can't see.
Alright guys, here it is, last one. It is Hot Ones, the Last Dab Redux. About 2 million Scoville.
It's chili time, yes.
I got a chunk on mine.
Chunks are good.
Chunks are good.
Alright, let's see what you think about 2 million Scoville.
Oh, that's, it's stabbing me. Right out of the gate.
I hate this.
You're chugging that stuff, man.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to it. I don't even have a talk. Oh.
So tell us about your hairstyles.
I wanted to grow out an afro, but my dad said no.
Long and wavy, just so I like it.
Docie, can you come over here? We need emotional support.
I don't need emotional support. I need throat surgery.
Alrighty. So we are on to Reaper Squeezing.
It's chili dog time.
How did this
literally feel? Like the only two people I know who are not affected by this are going to be doing this. I'm not going to be doing it. Cause...
How did this feel?
Good.
Did you alright taste it?
Oh, buddy. Jack eats a hot wing part two, but it's done.
Hey guys, I'm Sticky Farm Boy, and I am currently dying. Have a good day, and thank you for subscribing. And subscribe to him, too.
I think I won this, so I literally kept my cool and didn't draw.
He won.
I feel like I'm...